What's going on, guys? My name is Pia Sarga, and today I'm back bringing you guys another amazing Team Razor gameplay and commentary today over on the Razor channel. Today is Modern Warfare 3 Monday, but we're actually doing it on a Tuesday. I don't know if this is going to be a new trend from now on, but whatever. Nonetheless, you guys have an amazing Modern Warfare 3 gameplay that we're bringing you guys today. So anyway, today we have a solo 69-second MOAB with the ACR on Terminal by Razor Envy. Guys, Razor Envy is an amazing pump stomper. You guys have to go remember to check him out. His link will be down below if you guys are interested in awesome gameplay. So anyway, let's hop right into today's commentary topic. Today I want to talk about future gun DLC in Advanced Warfare. As you guys know, we got the AE4 with the Havoc DLC map pack. We're going to be getting the new OHM gun with the new Ascendance DLC map pack coming up here in a couple of weeks. And now everyone's thinking, what guns are we going to be getting in map packs 3 and 4? Well, this question might have been semi-answered by Michael Condry on Twitter the other day. He tweeted out a couple pictures of this new gun. It kind of looks like a pistol shotgun hybrid. There should be pictures on screen. A lot of people are saying it's the Model 1887. Others are saying it looks like a pistol. But then on the flip side, why would they be adding a new pistol into Advanced Warfare? But somebody did say the Model 1887, and that's what got me intrigued. Are they going to start bringing back old guns into Advanced Warfare? And if they were to bring back old guns into Advanced Warfare, what type of gun would you guys like in Advanced Warfare from any of the old Call of Duty games? Quite honestly, I would like the M4A1 from Modern Warfare 3. That's just one of my favorite guns of all time. Definitely let me know down in the comments below what gun you would like to see brought back in Advanced Warfare. Thank you so very much for watching. Truly do appreciate it. Remember to come check out my channel, youtube.com/FPSArgo. Link will be down below. I'm trying to hit 600 subscribers by April 1st. So if you guys want to help me out with that, that would be greatly appreciated. And I'll catch you all later. See ya. Just pull away. I can't look you in.